Little girls have no place on the battlefield.